Four people are displaced after an early morning fire in Fayetteville. Just after 1 a.m., Fayetteville firefighters responded to a home on the 5600 block of Mesa Drive. When they got there, they noticed heavy fire and smoke coming out of the home. Officials said four people are displaced and one person was transported to the hospital for evaluation. The Red Cross is helping those who are displaced. Investigators are still looking into the cause of the fire. At the CBS 17 Digital Desk, I'm Judith Ratana.